Thinking back to phase one with Juan Mallets and the bass drum.